My name is Jeremy Baskin, and I am an assistant professor of chemistry and chemical biology at Cornell University in Ithaca, New York, and I am a member of the 2017 class of Beckman Young Investigators. In my research lab, we draw inspiration from the life and achievements of Arnold O. Beckman. As a philanthropist, Dr. Beckman recognized the value of supporting young scientists with bold new ideas, and I view fostering the intellectual growth of the young scholars in my lab as among the most important things that I do. As a chemist, Dr. Beckman made pioneering discoveries, and as an entrepreneur, he translated those discoveries into devices and instruments that propelled research in the life sciences. Our work in chemical biology finds inspiration in this approach as we develop chemical tools and technologies that are geared towards answering fundamental questions in biology. The Beckman Foundation has supported our project called Synthetic Lipid Biology. Lipids are the fatty substances that our bodies use to insulate us from the cold and to store energy after a big meal. But it's a different function of lipids that fascinates us. Most of our body is made up of water, and because lipids can't mix with water, they can assemble into structures called membranes that serve as barriers to separate the insides from the outsides of our cells. Membranes also act as barriers to separate the insides from outsides of many different compartments within our cells that are called organelles. Of the trillions of membranes in our body, no two are quite the same. Some are thicker and others are thinner, some are flat and some are curved, and some more easily let molecules pass through than others. There are thousands of different types of lipid molecules that act as building blocks to make up our membranes, and each membrane is a unique combination of those lipid molecules. In our research, we are motivated to answer a very basic question. How do the chemical structures of the individual lipids that make up membranes influence the overall properties of the membrane? We have approached this problem by developing chemical and biochemical tools to manipulate the structures of lipids with surgical precision. Our tools take advantage of an enzyme called phospholipase D, which normally catalyzes a reaction to convert one lipid into another type of lipid. We have used organic chemistry to essentially trick this enzyme into converting this first lipid into many different types of lipids. One application of this tool has been to make fluorescent lipids that glow inside cells under microscope illumination. This tool allows us to precisely visualize where the lipids are being made in the cell and how the lipids are being transported from one membrane to another inside of the cell. We have also designed a companion tool to control the location and the activity of the phospholipase D enzyme itself. This approach allows us to precisely edit the chemical structures of lipids within membranes in live cells. By putting different versions of this light-controlled enzyme in cells, we can manipulate the structures of individual membranes inside of cells with tremendous precision. Our approaches are truly multidisciplinary in scope. We employ the tools of organic synthesis to create probes that enable us to fluorescently tag lipids inside of live cells. We use molecular biology to create controllable enzyme tools. We use a wide variety of analytical biochemistry tools, including mass spectrometry, to validate the efficacy and specificity of our tools. We use confocal microscopy to visualize changes in membrane behavior inside of live cells. Already, we have learned a lot about how swapping individual lipids in and out of membranes changes the properties of the membrane and the physiology of the cells that those membranes are in. We have also shared our tools with collaborators across the globe to enable discoveries that we didn't even imagine when we started out. In just 4 years, synthetic lipid biology has gone from an idea on a piece of paper to a reality that is beginning to unlock the mysteries of how the membranes within our bodies work. We are so grateful to the Beckman Foundation for supporting this work at such an early conceptual stage. By believing in our vision and providing us with resources to pursue it, the Foundation has supported both the science behind the project and the education and career advancement of the people who have devoted their time to work on it.